It's Erin. Checking
account with Lily. Welcome back to my R channel.
Okay, it's been 10 years of me creating YouTube videos, and I've always said my channel. I'm so sorry if I'm still in that habit. But also, look how good my makeup looks today.
Not my year starting with a house on fire.
Doesn't even sing.
Oh, I remember that. And now I'm starting the year, and I'm going to be putting out fires. This is my favorite TikTok.
Like, are we in agreement?
Got it. Look at my double chin.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
What the heck is A, B, C, D, E, F, G, man?
It's just a phrase I like to use. That means
is that a real phrase?
The conversation is over.
You've said this before.
You've never heard that phrase?
No. Have you?
Yes, that means the convo is done.
If you say A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
I've never heard of it before that.
G, goodbye.
25% off your first year. Call
1-800-LIFELOCKED
or go to lifelock.com and use promo code.
Not what's his face saying that I lost my ass.
Promo code news. Ooh. To save 25% off.
Hey guys, this is Keenan Thompson. I have
Colby?
A problem with you.
No.
Yes.
Hello.
You. Oh.
Pina.
Yeah. Man, fuck Pina. You
I just don't know.
Go to Pina's job right now and go boosting in there? You know what that means, right?
Not boosting, but...
Boosting means... if you're a booster, that means that you can, like, steal an ungodly amount of things.
Oh my god, we're boosters! High five. This Coke? Boosted. This shirt? This shirt?
Boosted.
Boosted. These pants? Boosted.
These pants? Also boosted.
This makeup?
For legal reasons, this is a joke.
This... Sorry.
For legal reasons, this is a joke.
But yeah, boosted. Boosted. Everything. 100%. Not this car, unfortunately.
You wanna know what's really funny, though?
What?
I found a key to a car.
Oh.
Do you wanna open every car?
See if it works. No, I'm just kidding. I wonder whose car it is.
It's a Honda from my complex.
Oh, from your complex. Who drives a Honda?
There's only a few Hondas in there. But like...
Pues, if you ever need to run away on a zombie apocalypse, at least you know.
I saw it on the floor and I just picked it up, man. Like, what am I supposed to do?
Tell what's her face?
Oh, Kelly? I'm scared to talk to her. I boosted 2 packs of laundry coins.
No, you didn't boost 2 packs of laundry coins. I boosted the 2 packs of laundry coins for your ass.
Oops.
I went through that traumatizing experience for you. Your job was just to distract.
I'm very good at that.
Yeah, I'm good at boosting. Except that one time.
Everybody gets comments.
Yeah. But the case was dismissed.
For legal reasons, that's not true.
Yep, for legal reasons. Actually, okay, yeah, because I never fucking did it. And I'm not even saying that for legal reasons. Literally look at the security footage. I never exited out the store. So I never stole.
What?
Me and Abby.
Aww. Her hair looks different. Usually it's...
Her hair looks like she just got out of the shower.
No.
I'm trying to find something interesting to watch.
Do you have anything to say to the vlog?
She has so much energy. I'm watching my old videos, so
I feel like we should see our barred out videos.
That's an ugly ass shirt.
Yeah. Look for the barred out videos. Oh, that's when I fell on my butt bone.
These are barred out videos.
Not the
chicken nugget. Not the chicken nugget. Bro, our Bardot videos are gold.
Oh.
I think you have...
Most of my videos on my Snapchat was the Bardot videos.
Yeah, you vlogged on most of them.
But then
oh, wait. I was...
Never just take a selfie. No, 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 no.
I was fucked up as fuck there.
Is your eyes?
Yeah.
Why does it look like we're about to kiss there?
Oh, this is another Bardot video. Oh yeah, for sure. What the fuck was going on? Okay. Oh, okay, I remember this.
Oh, and this is when I did it right next to you on mine. We were showing our tits.
For money.
Mm-hmm. What?
Send reinforcements ASAP.
Ay, mira lo mismo camisa, pero en blanco, en negro.
Why'd you get me right when I was coughing, though? You gotta get my turn on. Come on. You look like a newborn child when you're coughing.
Bro, the amount of times we burned ourselves. Me at bonfires, though. I'd be burning my thighs all the time.
Whoever allowed you to go to a bonfire fucked up like that.
I have scars on my inner thighs. Like little dots. From bonfire sparks.
From getting too close to it.
And then sparking.
Oh my god! Makeup like it was cat shit. You were like smearing it all over your face. Bro, look at her face in the video. If that doesn't scream, I'm fucked up. I don't know what does.
Hey guys, it's Lily's best friend. Yeah, in case you ever ditched me because I did something stupid and retarded like I usually do, I want you to know I'm sorry. In advance.
I was manifesting.
Bro, your makeup, hold on. Why is there glitter on your nose? Like, here.
Bro, I was doing Euphoria inspired.
That was March 16th. We were in the middle of
our... We were in the middle of our prime.
That's the day, dude. Have I rocked for just wanting to smoke today?
It's okay. I have $50 more if you want to go back.
Like, honestly, I'm down to smoke.
What are we doing? Like, we could do my hair tomorrow if you wanna. Like, when the boys are at work. We could do my hair tomorrow when the boys are at work. And we could just smoke today.
Well, Jesse sides back in. So he still is off tomorrow, I think.
Where is Colby?
Colby.
Where's Steph? Sorry, I'm so spaced out right now. But you know when you're spaced out and you don't want to like get out of that? Put it in my hand. Okay, good. You know when it feels really good? Is that just me? Just me. Why? How's your vagina? My butthole hurts from yesterday. Es que we had a deal, and his reward would have been that. And that's the thing.
Wait, what?
You know how? So I'm not one. We're gonna get into. I'm not one into anal, right? But my husband loves it. So for me to just like be into it, like I have to give it to him as a prize, you know? So I don't always get it because I hate it.
Right?
So I had to get something in return. And he didn't stop until I finished. Yeah, but he never does that. So, like, look at me go. So I think in return that boy deserved some hole. Oh, I most certainly did. Pero. Which, that's not a normal thing. I want you to know that. That is also a rare occurrence. But he was just like
gym motivation for 2023. What?
You see the relationship I have with him?
Why is he like that?
Oh, what did he say about saying the future and your future lover?
Decor, that's when you sent him a video saying your future lover and wife has spoken.
Oh, he never said anything.
Well, tell him I said hi.
Because look at me.
Spend the money.
What?
I thought it was funny.
Of course you did.
Brian, I don't like you.
I do.
What? I thought it was funny. Of course you did.
Ew, why do I look like a little girl?
I don't like how my relationship with this man is me being a giggly little high schooler with a crush, you know? I don't like how I look like that in every video.
I'm a sophisticated woman.
Yeah?
Anyways.
How is that fucking motivation?
It was funny.
I'm not ha-ha-heeing.
Respect.
He said that he saw me at the bonfire once.
Yeah, so he goes to the bonfires. He would be cute if he fixed his teeth, because his teeth are like all like I feel like all types of fucked up. Like when he smiles, it's just not it. But I feel like if he fixed it, he'd be so cute. You know
like
what I mean?
Mess fucked up?
Yes, but he wouldn't do that. You know? Like they're just like never been taken care of ever.
So he has stank breath.
His teeth are just fucked up. Well, no, I've never noticed it.
So his teeth just throwing up gang signs.
Yeah, 100%. Like when he smiles, it's like you need to fix your teeth, bro. But he's cute, respectfully.
Was he military?
No, he's a country boy.
Okay.
Beto, he makes moonshine. Oh, he makes this apple pie moonshine, bro. Go hit him up, bro, for that shit. Tastes like juice. Tastes like apple juice. And bro, I could chug that for hours.
Him?
Huh? Yeah, that's Bailey. Send a video. Tell him I said hi. He'll maybe send a video next.
So, Erin
hello.
Says hi.
Hi, Bailey. But no, he's cute.
I don't care.
But no, try his moonshine for sure. They're good.
Oh, he opened the video.
Oh, let's see what he says.
Send me money. Don't send me emojis. Thank you.
Send me money. I mean, don't send me. I mean, send me money. Don't send me emojis. Thank you. Mita, congrats, Lily. You won a 1914 Pro.
iPhone Pro. iPhone 14 Pro.
She's the winner. I'm going to end this video when she sees the reaction to this man.
$15 for pendeja?
Donde?
You said that to
me. Oh, yeah. Yeah. And I was like, who sent you that?
Oh, fuck. I look really tired.
Ow. Anyways, did he respond?
Good morning, ladies.
Oh, he looks kind of tired.
I see what
you... Oh. I drank too much.
He's got a brown spot on his tooth.
Yeah. He looks like shit there.
It looked like he got dookie on his
tooth. Pero mira, give him potential. He looks kind of sleepy there.
I look like shit. I drank too much. Good morning.
No,
ladies.
I promise you.
No, I think I remember him. He was really nice.
He's so sweet.
He was a sweetheart.
Bye!